It's been such a tough year for so many people.